Howard Erickson called. He wants to meet with me.
Interesting.
Without his attorney.
That's unethical.
Highly unethical.
If the judge finds out, you'll get thrown off the case. You and Erickson can't meet alone.
That's why I want you to go for me.
Me?
You'd enjoy that, right? Sitting across from Howard Erickson. Finding out what he's up to.
Come on, Maddie.
Be fun for you. And I would love to get your take on him.
I'm sure you would.
So you're not going to do this for me?
No reason to.
I can think of one.